Two Nigerian brides were forced to make a tough decision last weekend when they left their wedding receptions to sit their final year exam, dressed in their wedding finery. The two final year students, who study mass communication, hastily said their adios to their grooms before heading to an exam hall because of a date clash. Dorcas Atsi and Deborah Atto had fixed their wedding dates when the exam, originally scheduled for February, was postponed due to inadequate facilities at the Benue State University in Nigeria's Middle Belt region. When the new dates were announced, the final year media ethics and law exam clashed with the dates both women had chosen for their weddings. "My wedding was already fixed and planned before the exam," Atsi told News Total. "I attempted to shift the exam, but to no avail. I went to the exam officer, she said I should choose between the two, the exam or the wedding," Atto said. "The big day, my wedding was already fixed and I already told people it was April 7th and sent out invitations, we decided not to change the date," Atto said. "The plan, take the marital vows at the church early in the day, dash into the university for the exam at noon, dash off again for the wedding reception." They said the exam turned into an atmosphere for celebration. "I was excited graduating and wedding at the same time. My classmates were so happy," Atsi said. "When I walked into the hall, for 10 minutes everybody was just shouting before we started the exam, and after the exam, I went back to the reception venue because my guests were waiting for me." Atto said it was a memorable day for her. "When the church wedding ended by past 11 a.m., I went to write the exam. When I got to school, my mates were so excited. They lifted me up." Course lecturer Benjamin Opiu told News Total the exam could not be rescheduled. "It was not going to be fair to alter the timetable because of one or two persons, and usually it's always a long process because you need to go through academic planning and the rest," he said. "University system is such that you don't have compassionate grants for people subjectively. If you do such, you compromise standards." Dr. Ogbu said the bride's entrance into the exam did not disturb the conduct of the exam. "It didn't obstruct the administration of the exam in any way. We are happy that they were able to do the two at once," he said.